But yeah.
Attack of the Jakes. There's unrest in the galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intention to leave the Republic. This separatist movement, under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku, has made it difficult for the limits of number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating an army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi. Master Jedi. I really think I need to work on my voiceover work. And just don't think I have... Sometimes I don't think I have the right gravitas for it. But this is part two, or episode two, of Star Wars, or the Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. We're literally doing episode two, just like the video before this was episode one. Game is a lot of fun. And there's a lot of content put into them if you want to complete it. But the stories are really... It's, if you never watched the movies, you could get about 95% of the movies through here. And this makes me want to watch through this game. That makes me want to rewatch the movies, to be honest. I immensely appreciate it. I'm immensely enjoying it. If you like the video, obviously, I am not Amidala. I'm Davosaurus. I immensely would appreciate a like, a comment, and a subscribe. But yeah, let's get into it, shall we?
This vote is very important. Now come.
Huh. Wow.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
The sooner the Senate votes to approve the Republic's army, the better.
The better.
How terrible. This city isn't safe anymore. I shall move to Alderaan at once. Much safer there.
Yeah, for a little bit, huh? For a little bit. I mean,
hey,
yes.
Judy. Want to get someplace else on the planet?
Yeah, fucking send it.
Drive safely.
What it is, Jake, is it's well done. It's not like there's not like a spoiler alert.
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Yeah, you fucking better. Master Jedi. You know what, I have to have, what, one of each? I need... two more of those. Yeah, what's up, Clav? How you doing, dude? What's up?
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
I'm doing all right, dude.
Annie. My goodness, you've grown.
Smile.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Nice. I'm doing well. I've got something to eat. We're kind of playing something new. It's going well. It's actually going well.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted.
Just started.
Allow us to escort you to your quarters.
Just started.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect
you. What
you
been up to, dude?
Not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her, Master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Playing lots of Tarkov. How's Tarkov been for you, dude? Oh, excuse me, sorry. It was like a weird combination of hiccuping and burping. I haven't touched Tarkov since like December. I haven't touched it in months. I kind of want to go back.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far.
Good.
My apartment is just up ahead.
Good, good. Have you tried out... Have you seen any benefits or tried DLSS?
Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Yeah, you fucking will. What level are you, dude? Well, I mean, yeah. That doesn't surprise me. What you would do is you would turn up the actual visual detail and then turn on DLSS so it keeps it nice and sharp. Since there's so many fine details in Tarkov, I'm not surprised that DLSS is a little rough. Didn't they release like a small patch today to kind of help on that? At least I thought they did. Tied him into a bow. I see.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise.
That makes sense.
With your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice, and flying is certainly one of them.
Well, fair enough. What kind of... I mean, depends to how much, what kind of frames would you get? Because maybe the patch doesn't help. Like, maybe the patch wouldn't matter.
Look before you shoot, Anakin!
Yeah, Anakin, quit panicking.
Anakin, watch out for that power coupling!
Oh, there you go. Well, good. That's what matters, I think. At least it helped. But I mean, if the visual change, like the visual decrease it gave you, was too much to make it worth it, then F that, you know? I have an AMD card, so it's not like it's ever gonna benefit me anyway.
Ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Playing solo this way beside you had to... Oh, well, good. Good, I'm glad. I actually need to do that again. Could be, unfortunately, I stopped. Well, I just need to play Tarkov all over again. But I'm glad you're playing solo, and I'm glad you're... Are you liking it? Are you enjoying it?
Keep on, Mannequin. Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Sir? There we go. I feel like I always was more of a fan of playing solo myself. Good. Good. I'm glad.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up.
Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
An old friend at the diner nearby.
God, that food is good. Sort of thing.
Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Oh, really? An old friend. Why would I consider that an old friend in this part of town? An interesting take. Oh, there you go. First, you could move them independently. So what through here? Is this worth it? I honestly have no idea if that was even worth it. Level 39, that's nice. You need to be what, level 41, 42 to be max, to get max traders. How far are you in the quest club?
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
Why is 6 afraid of 7? Oh, that's not bad. Prepper and Therapist Ski are extremely close.
My best with
Peacekeeper, extremely close with Peacekeeper, and a bit more to go with the Ragman. Nice. Customers.
Think you can help out an old buddy? Great.
And he knows of my 6-6 layer cake?
nothing like a tall cup.
Jawa juice. Jawa juice? What the hell?
My Jawa juice. That.
Where's my shot of club sandwich?
Well, good. Good. Are you focusing on quests? Are you just trying to make money? Yeah, Jawa juice. Jawa juice. You heard him. You heard that right. Just as confused as I was. Who am I missing? Oh shit! What up?
Go get my photon fizzle.
Your photon fizzle. All right. See, that's
better late than never.
I would agree. That is probably the best way to think about it. You know?
Wow, let me add it.
That is the best way to do that. Is I feel like focusing on one thing is really not going to be a good time. You're really not going to be happy if you only focus on one facet of it, you know? So good. Good, I'm glad.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time.
I don't know. I agree with the 7, 8, 9
now,
compared to your version, Jake.
About?
Sorry.
Grab a seat and I'll be right.
Tell me what this is.
That's a stabby
what
thing.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These
you're beyond the
Kamino
Outer Rim.
Ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners.
He just stabbed in the ass. Hey, Jake,
no,
you like getting stabbed in the ass.
I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
Only on Sundays? It is the Lord's Day. It is Man Love Sunday. It is Jake Love Saturdays. I need to play Tarkov. I really need to play Tarkov. I've got some friends that are like, hey, do you want to play? And I'm like, yeah, I do. And I play like a single raid and then I'm like immediately done. I need to like sit down and play Tarkov again. I do miss it. I do. It's like the abusive girlfriend. I've been away for a couple months and I'm like, you know, I need to hate myself again. I need to be filled with toxicity again. Boop, 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 boop. Give me all the goodies, please.
Cross-planet transit service.
Good usable builds are so expensive. I think the issue comes down to ammo. I think the issue is like almost always ammo. Because you get bad guns or like meh guns, you can kind of play around, but like you kind of can't play around bad ammo. Depending on your playstyle, you know. But I do. For the most part, I really don't disagree with you. I think I made it like level 23 or 24. Okay, that's fair. You have definitely played a lot more of this wipe than I have. That's fair.
Master Jedi.
No, maybe I kind of do remember that, actually. Maybe I kind of do remember that now that I'm thinking about it. Because, I've always had, I think, like, when I had a big issue with the AKM when I was running it, when I was playing more consistently, it was kind of annoying to, I feel like the recoil on it was worse than normal. So maybe that's a fair point. good M4 build for Sojib 90 400k for the last wipe. For a last wipe 100k build. That's so annoying. God. Bye-bye!
Come on, Kenobi. You're better than that.
You know, and now you've got me thinking, because I haven't really used M4s. Well, I never really used M4s this way, but I am... My most recent kit is an 8R. And so the 8R is actually not that bad, but I keep on forgetting how loud Tarkov is, so I'll use it. It's silenced. I'm like, oh my god, how did I play this game? How did I, like, actually not wind up completely deaf?
What kind of unscrupulous wretch would steal an... Well, yes. Is there no end in sight to my...
Is there no heaven? Oh, heavens to Murgatroyd. Such a poor, wretched existence. Is this where it's taking me? Is back to you?
When you get across the planet, rest whatever it is you use for life.
Oh, that's odd. I thought I would have figured I would have seen that as an option. Well, that was a fun excursion. You know one thing that impresses me? The loading times. That is super impressive. I can't even reach over to get a drink of water. You are just weird. In it. That's like instantaneous.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
Right, it's a... I mean, the levels aren't super crazy big, but it's like... Damn. Damn, you know?
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing
or
there.
Or found a planet.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good.
Huh, there's space
the
in space.
Gravity's pole, and find your planet. You will.
Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer.
I overheard, apparently... Perhaps you would... Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master.
Qui-Gon. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the bog wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the bog wings, but failed to catch a single one, so he came in dead last.
Go on.
Which was a relief to me. That's the tale.
I'm just gonna... Oh, it's the organization here. Beep, boop, I am a rope. I guess I'm not a robot, huh? Alright. It's just impressive. Yodi. So how's work been, Kleb? I think I asked. I just want to make sure I did.
You need a ride somewhere else?
Catch a ride! I love pizza. I love pizza very much. So I need to, like, go turn back around. Alright, I guess I need to be here. These up. How am I doing upgrades wise, actually? We have 6. We'll get one of those.
You're bored. Come learn some new stuff.
I don't want to. And I'm not. Meh. Well, nice. That's not bad. It's better than... better than it being shit.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
It's literally right in front of you, guy. There's not much you need to do in regards to being surely not much more you can do there. Anything interesting or new going on at work? For instance, I got a new position within my company, so I've been busy as shit. It's the reason why I haven't really been streaming. Super busy. Yo, what's up, cop? Okay, then. Not really, same old. All right. Well,
Master Jedi.
There are worse
I've
things.
I've been expecting you.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready. with a million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
Yes.
A clone.
Bastard Jedi.
But you must be anxious to
Lama Su's office is all. I would appreciate it if you.
Heck. Look at these good old neck boys. Some say that neck is still going. That neck is literally half my fucking body. Literally like my torso. Holy shit. Yo, that is, that, you think that's the Gluck Gluck 9000 or Gluck Gluck 12000?
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4.
Okay.
These clones.
Well, I appreciate you stopping by, Club.
Yes. We use growth acceleration.
Hey, I appreciate
Otherwise,
I should be streaming like 3 times a week these days, so it's usually Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
They are totally obedient.
But I'll take it. You take it easy, brother. Hopefully you have something good. I appreciate you stopping by, and I'm glad you're doing all right. I really am. And I'm happy you're enjoying Tarkov. You're making me want to come back.
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you.
Oh, yeah?
We try to keep our clones as stimulated.
Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
Kind of cool. I wonder what I get for this. Yay! Okay. Yo, alright, fair enough. I'll take that. You take those. Shoot me. Whoa. Not gonna lie, Jake. Kleb's saying that he got something out of the
our conveyor belt.
The intro Tarkov stuff makes me want to work on it again. I didn't even realize people watched that.
Our
like
conveyor
in a good
belt
way.
Equipment distribution system is state of the art. In fact,
oh, hi, Mark. Are you okay, R4? Hey, I have your thing. Sir? Excuse me, sir? I have your thing. Please come back. Dad? Please? I promise I won't ask you about Mom. Please? Alright, fine. I don't fucking want it. I'll ask you about Mom. Fuck you.
This is Django's room. Would you like to meet him?
Yabba dabba doo, Solo.
Huh.
So, what has brought you to Kamino?
The water sports?
The weather? The eye was spotting? Or our state-of-the-art, unrivaled cloning facility? I bet it was the eye was spotting.
Honestly, it's the water sports. I hear it's very, very popular in the summertime, and I'm just curious of getting a summer cottage, maybe to try it out myself in my downtime.
Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Huh?
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
Jesus Christ. God, I love how, like,
I
awkward this...
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Enjoy the water sports! Dibby dabby dooby solo.
Look, the Jedi!
Boba, get on board!
Master Jedi!
Out of my way, R2! Fucking schmuck.
Them get too far ahead. Let's
go.
Oh
my god, that's so good.
Force reflexes have their advantages on. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
That's so good. Just fucking throws them. He needs to practice his overhead yeet. That's for sure. Obi-Wan Kenobi needs to practice the overhead yeet. For sure. Absolutely. 10 out of 10. Bye, neck boy. Do I have to go to space? Maybe I do. Actually, Yeah, nice. Nice. Okay then. Spam A and you go fast as fuck.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son, we'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Oh my god. Like you couldn't fucking realize it.
This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. Found you.
This won't be much of a fight.
Where are you at, Copernicus?
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace!
Yeah, how was the nap? Come here. How was the nap? 10 out of 10, would nap again. Nice. Well, you missed episode one.
You can't shake me that easily, Bounty Hunter.
It's not a bad thing.
Don't move. I'm not here.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this.
Well, good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello. You missed episode one.
This is how you want to play. Fine.
Thus far, it's a lot of fun. Where are you? Over there.
You're around here somewhere.
I did not. I started with episode number one, as opposed to A New Hope. I could have started with A New Hope, but I did not.
I've got you now.
Why don't you just give up?
I figured I'd do them in chronological order, not necessarily order release. I mean, they're not that long, though. So I think I'm gonna make decent time tonight. How far are you? Come here, you fuck. That makes sense. That makes sense.
Get him, Dad, get him!
Jettison the spare parts.
Sad beep. know how they wouldn't have detected that.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Master Jedi.
Mom, no.
You had another nightmare.
Weird champ.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
Protect these nuts.
I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point.
Was there sand in your dream?
I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Oh my god, that's so good. I'm so glad they didn't repeat that line. Seek. There's so much sand.
You need to look somewhere?
Catch a ride!
Looks like you're ready to hit the road.
Actually, no. Oh, I gotta go this way? Damn. Oh yeah, how far are you, Ren?
The citizens of Theed love their agriculture, especially the flower boxes. But the new gardener is a little inexperienced.
Boop, boop, boop. Who, I wonder if they're gonna have Hayden Christensen came back for the third episode? Because it's definitely not Hayden Christensen. Which is kind of a shame. It is, like, painfully obvious.
Over here.
You don't know me?
Information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
Nope, fuck off, bud. Your spare parts. Pizza was a wise choice.
Enjoy taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem.
Well, then, how will I know where my Uber is? Can you drop me off food? Oh, that's right. You don't speak English. My bad. You don't speak American.
Who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you flat. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh?
And you know where your Uber is, because what you know where your know? Uber isn't. And your Uber knows where it is,
where is
because
she?
It knows where it is.
I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
You'll find them. What a hussy. You know? Something, something, patronizing. Something, something. Something. Oh, man. Pizza was a wise choice to eat. But now I want to, like... Now I want to go to sleep. Yeah, sure, bud. Pizza was a wise choice, but a bad choice.
Yep, this is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
I hate sand. It's so coarse. It gets everywhere.
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop waiting for the oil bath to fix itself, then they are with now. If you'll excuse me, I'm...
Man, all my homies hate sand. I love it. Was there too much... Was there too much sand?
Sand really does get everywhere.
Oh? What's in there? Deep easy. Okay.
Oil baths aren't the same without your pals. But these can all...
And then what? That's what I'm wondering. And then what? The ramp. Where the hell is the ramp? Because it ain't that. How much do I really care? Alright, well, I think I found the ramp. Well, I broke the ramp unintentionally, so I'm gonna leave. Hope you guys are well. I'm gonna beast the fuck out. Okay. Thanks. Is he really vacuuming sand?
3PO?
What the hell are you doing?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going?
To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
I see.
I sense...
This is...
Well, I really didn't get very far, huh? Is this where I get to murder the younglings? Alright, who wants to die? You? What if I destroy your food? Can't eat. And therefore, I'm not killing you, but I'm certainly helping you die. I'm not helping you live. Now, let's be a bit more hands-on.
Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin. Stay where you are. Protect the senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
So what you're saying is... It's time for Anakin to quit panicking.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger.
Well, she's not wrong. She is a bad influence on our boy. But to be honest, going to Tatooine was probably never a wise decision. I wonder which step was the step for Anakin turning to the dark side. Do you think it was killing Count Dooku? Or do you think it was killing the Tusken Raiders? Oh, spoiler alert, he kills Count Dooku. You know? I don't really know.
Exactly a warm welcome from the locals.
I don't know why you would expect to. Oh, fuck. Wrong guy. Well, it's... What the hell? How in the hell do I get there? Oh, this is nothing? Like, literally nothing? I wonder what that is.
Oh my goodness, this place
looks dangerous. Oh,
thank you, CPO. Go back to the farm and...
That steam over there. Could that be the factory?
Why, yes. Yes, it would. Wish there was a way to go up those stairs faster. Bet your ass, CPO.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiations.
It's not Natalie Portman either. But not bad. They're not bad.
These
are by any means.
Surely lead us to safety.
Surely.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
CPO.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
I'm actually confused. I don't exactly know what the hell I'm doing. That's hot. That's not good. Can I just like jump to my death and stuff? I feel like that'd be more fun. No. I don't really know what I'm looking for here. And it's a little annoying that I have no clue. What the hell am I doing? How do I get over there? How do I do? Doesn't even make any sense. How was I supposed to know to punch that? Like, seriously, how was I supposed to know to attack that?
I am afraid we are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Artu, we must find another way to charge those power cells.
Well, I guess I did figure it out, so it must not be that hard.
Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
I can't even see it. Just not gonna lie, no, I didn't see it in the movie. Maybe I'm just too old to remember.
Why couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
Oh, I see.
Does he work here?
Actually, though.
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
You know, simmer down, Karen.
We aren't getting that back online from over here.
R2, you still there, buddy?
You're perverse. You're positively erotic. Oh, that wasn't it. Not in episode 2. Not in episode 2, I guess. Did I stutter? I please use you now? There we go. Yeah, I would kind of agree with that. What the fuck? Yo, paint that back. Yo, run that back. Okay. Oddly specific way to do that. I mean, that kind of helped, but not really, you know.
Obi-Wan is still in serious danger. We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
Hmm. Go up, 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 you fucking dingus. Yeah, go up, dude. No, I just want you to... Thank you, my brother in Christ.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code.
It's not up to code, Reed. I want to talk to your manager. Oh, Karen. It's also very appropriate for Anakin to be a Karen. He isn't overly dramatic in the movies. Well, that's fair. That's super fair, actually. I don't think I disagree with you, actually. Force push them? What if I just want to bash them with my forehead? That's the best part about being a Jedi. Padme, you stupid bitch. Die.
R2, 3PO. This way, come on.
What are you doing there, bud? Okay. Not bad.
Padme, no!
Get off!
Miss Padme!
Hi! Well, so long, farewell. My feet are saying goodbye. You ain't got shit.
Help! Help!
Help!
We have to get
help!
Quick!
Bonk.
Have I got to get kidnapped by Tusken Raiders to get some help over here?
See anything? Can you shut it down?
Nope.
There isn't much to do in here.
You just hang out. Ha ha.
Don't move, Jedi. Take them away.
Did she was you?
Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
So eloquently, look.
First act with this new authority.
Is a sorry.
We create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
I love it. Jar Jar going nuts. Just Jar Jar things. Jar Jar's be like...
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
You might be in real trouble, bud, when your mom gets home. Or something, I don't... Actually, really not.
Look no further. You'll
I don't,
be there in
I
no
really
time.
Know. You know, it's a shame I don't think before I talk. You got a hint for your mother. She can come by my place anytime. This zone looks familiar. Same. Preach, brother. You play enough Elden Ring and you can run past anything.
We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
What is that? A tiger. A tiger.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just now? Nice.
Just relax. Concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
What about Padme?
Large claws you have.
Ching!
Here, boy.
Good job. Really, this time.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy. Come on, Kenobi. Your Padawan is watching. I don't think it can take much more.
Yeah, what up, bitch?
Stay focused. Just one left now.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
No one gets to hit my woman but me. Ugh. Yikes. Yikes. You know, I really wish I could lock on. I do miss that. You don't ever think you've seen this in the movies? Well, how they, usually they get rescued by the rest of the group. I kind of wonder... kind of curious about that, about how they're actually going to do that.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
My balloon! Yeah, like they were supposed to all arrive.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
But my cake. Oh my god.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun.
Oh, am I supposed to get on this thing? Yes. Yes, Queen. Yo, Jango Fett 2, the re-jangoing.
Bounty hunter!
Stay alert, masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive. Does he mean me or you?
No! God, the Mandalorian. Not discount Mando. It's not even hard, it's just annoying.
It takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes, thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
It's a shame that they didn't get all the voice actors back. Shame they didn't get all of them, but it is what it is, you know?
Jedi dogs. Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sen. Perhaps Woolrich would insult me more.
I don't remember that in the movies. I kind of remember that in the movies. He has a drink. He had a drink. Oh my god, it's so good. What in the fuck?
The Master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
Sticking out of the fucking ground.
I can't leave her.
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Anakin's gotta quit panicking, that's all I'm gonna say. Oh, colors are a little washed out here, huh?
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
Yo, same saw, same Zappa Beeblebrox. Make about as much sense as he does.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
Jump, forehead. There's
something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Come.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Jedi business? Fucking Jedi business. I bet you I probably need to to break it all and then build it, I would imagine. Yeah. I was right. That he does. Ah. Yay! Anakin needs to worry more about the bros, less about the hoes. Shower singing and humming. Yes, they do. A lot of these voices are very good.
We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he leaves the planet.
There you go. Well, that answers that question, huh? I don't... Stupid sexy Dooku. Stupid sexy Flanders. Not gonna lie, I like this version of Legos. I like this version. No, I mean, you did your fancy flip. Why do so many flips, Master Wayne, if you can't even do a push up a filthy log? Oh yeah, man. Just to pull a lever. I'm a simple man. I see boxes, I build stairs. You guys don't mind if I just like... Party on through, do ya? Oh, you do? Well, that's awkward. Cool. Alright, here's a question, Jake. Are these guys sand people? Would you classify them as sand people? Because I would. Anakin has a gigant as a... is very good at killing sand people. I mean, maybe mud people? I mean, they're not like gigantic ants or anything.
It's awfully dark. Who obviously doesn't have many guests.
Hi. Definitely tunnel or cave people. Ah, okay. You win this time, Jake. You win this time.
This is the right way. I can
okay.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry, that's just you. It's very dark in here.
Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Oh, that's you. Oh, my. Yay!
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
Hey!
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
I'll take him.
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
You a baby back bitch! What's up, A-Town? How you doing, dude?
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
I was?
Fight us yourself, dude.
How?
Or
I mean, I appreciate it. That's weird.
He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
I use this to climb. How you been? How was your how was your stream, dude? Eye of the tiger. Good. Good. How was Enlisted? And how is your wife? Oh, hi, Mark.
I warn you that my skills surpassed yours.
Much better when I adopted the Urban Warfare tenants. Oh, yeah? Can you teach me? Ready for a relaxing weekend?
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? You're scared.
I think that's fair.
Have you taught him nothing of battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
Also, she's glad I fixed your front hose bib. Front hose bib.
We have to get him back down here.
None. Mostly fixed.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
You know, it's actually very surprising that a classic dueler like Count Dooku actually didn't kill Anakin and Obi-Wan. Because he got very, very lucky that Master Yoda showed up. Huh, I have never heard it that way. I've never heard of it that way.
Powerful you have become. The dark side I sense in you. I become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Hmm. True. I would agree with that.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us. Of course.
Really, Yodi? The old Yodster spitting the truth. The only issue is... No shit. Have you... Do you like Star Wars, Eitan? That's what I would imagine, is that you like Star Wars very much. Well... Then I would recommend... I would actually recommend picking it up. Because it is the movies, but the weird thing is it's just a little off. It's just a little off.
Just the beginning.
It pretty much is all of the movies
Anakin.
At about 95% correct, and then they take 5%, and that 5% is usually pretty good, if not very, very silly.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done
yes,
well.
Yes, it's very good. I have very much enjoyed
war
it.
Has begun. Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Annie. We're currently watching episode... We're at the end of episode 2. Just finished episode 2. So, it has 1 through 8, I think. I think it has episodes 1 through...